sorry to have to break it to you, but I don't think that even you will be able to get in here.
The furnace is generating too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchanges, to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
Little bit. that sound of one of your faces hitting something hard?
I hope so.
You heard the Joker.
This place from us.
Oh, do I have to do everything myself around here? All I ask was that you stop the stupid Batman. I managed to get a syringe of my blood in his neck, for God's sake, and I'm half dead. What's your excuse?
Whatever. You know anything about Protocol 10? Sounds scary.
Yeah, I was on the phone with Professor Strange yesterday, and he told me what it is.
Really? What is it?
Stupid as he looks. Why would I be calling the guy from Brooklyn?
I thought he called you.
Don't talk to me. Just stand still and try not to fall over. Stand.
from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't save me. Quinn even had me torture some lady doctor to find a cure.
What did she say?
Right up to the moment she died, she was still saying there was no cure. After that, not so much.
Well, who cares? He's back. The Joker's back.
Satisfaction. Sometimes you need to brace yourself for disappointment. Now think about it. Imagine your favorite TV show. You've been through it all. The ups, the downs, the crazy coincidences, and then bang! They tell you what it's all about. Would you be happy? Does it make sense? How come it all ended in a church? You guys just need to know one simple thing. I'm back. Back for good. Now arm yourself, boys. We've got a prison break to plan. No hostages. No surrender. I know, it sounds like suicide, but listen. Whatever happens, I'll be right behind you.
explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning. You and your boss are losing. Now, we want the Joker to keep winning. So you're gonna tell us everything we need to know about Two-Face's plans. You probably don't want to, I get that. So we're gonna have to convince you.
This one's still got some fight in him.
I'm saying nothing!
Sure you will. Listen, you can still hear me, right? Yeah. Let me explain how this is gonna go down. I'm gonna drop you down into that pit. Now, down there, it's all kinds of hot. Last guy we lowered down there, he started melting before he even touched the hot stuff. You ever smelled melting flesh? No? No. Most people haven't. Let me paint you a picture. First, it smells like meat on a barbecue.
It's Batman!
The ice I'm on too unstable.
Thank you.
hacked into the council CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him. That they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.
Thank you.
It's all right. You're safe.
You're lucky. I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No. Sick? Very. You look terrible.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines. Thugs armed with proximity mines.
Arkham City is ours. From over there.
I've got the door.
Come on, where are you?
I've got this way covered.
Don't you think you can hide in the dark from me? I can't see him. He's not on that one.
He's making you idiots look like fools.
Let them out.
What's going on here? I thought we were in charge.
You're gonna... No, it's you. Sorry, man.
Oh, you wanna... Who's screaming?
Get over here. There's someone up there. What happened to you? How come you're up there?
Help me! Cut me down! How's he doing this?
Leave him. This isn't gonna work, you know. We'll find you and kill you!
He came from over here, I'm sure of it!
He was actually telling the truth. Mines don't blow us up. Huh. Cool.
I'll cover this way!
Came from over here. I'm sure of it.
covered.
Why is it making that crazy sound? I found one of Batman's toys. He's here.
You're supposed to be up on your feet and trying to...
And then she said, not even with yours.
That's funny, man.
Then what? Did she do it?
Of course she did. I mean, look at me. I'm gorgeous.
So what's the deal with Jay? He looks better, right?
It's a freaking miracle. Yesterday, he looked like crap. Today, he's a real kid.
Someone wants to look at that. It's you.
You heard the Joker! You were right! I found someone! I'll cover the door! Who's screaming? Sure of it.
Joker said.
What?
I'm sure it came from over there.
Came from over there.